gets it into James. James driving past Scotty Barnes all the way to the hoop, draws contact. And an offensive foul calls on James Harden. Boucher went down in a heap.
Guthrie with the call.
Boucher took this, but not on purpose. James was just going to the hoop.
I don't think Boucher would agree.
Boucher still down on the baseline.
Tough to tell, but you can see his head cocked back there after the catch. James's right elbow right there catches Boucher right in the chin.